Yes, you did.
Here, and that radiator was in it.
Was it pink then? No.
I think it was white. And I wore a fleece, and I think it was Will's sort of
November.
Yeah. Can I show you my pose that I did?
Okay.
I know you'll probably turn the cameras off.
And we're still rolling. That red light's still on.
All right.
Pretend there's a fleece.
Which side's better?
This. So pretend you're in a fleece. Pretend the radiator's white. Yeah, it's just too terrible to look at. Wow.
I think it was still on, so I burnt my forehead.
Yeah, but it was part of the pain.
And then...
Wait, everyone, he's cold, go. Okay, while Will's does that, we're gonna have a look at his new video. This is Will Young with Changes. I think you should go back there now. Hope my life changes. About the early days of Will Young, I mean, is there ever a time where you even see old videos and stuff? When is it you felt that things changed for you?
I think things always evolve. That's what's really exciting and important for a career and exciting about life. But I think there was a big change when I did my second album. It's probably my first proper album because I had the time to do it. Leave Right Now was a song that came out.
Leave Right Now was the first single from only the second album.
Yeah.
Right, that's when it all changed.
I think that's when it changed.
There was a bit of violence in the video. I saw it the other day on telly. And, I mean, you literally get dragged to the floor about four times.
I do.
And then also in the video for Changes,
Knocked
to the floor again. it's just sick. What is it about the violence that you feel that you sort of...
I feel that really it's probably the way I feel about myself deep down. Mm. Sometimes in the morning, I just strike myself.
Mm-hmm. To keep yourself grounded.
Get with it, Will.
Oh, right.
And I mean, I know that you can get locked up for doing these kind of things. I just put it in my videos.
Yeah.
People seem to think it's art.
Yeah, it is art. It is art.
I got the wrong camera then.
Yeah, that one. That's your close up. That's your close up. That's mine. Leave him alone. That's for me.
Arty.
Let's talk about the festivals though. V. Done.
Yeah,
Glastonbury.
Tick.
Done. Who are you still in awe of? Because at the festivals is when you all come together and you sort of know the ones you can high five and the ones you sort of give the nod to.
yeah. Ricky.
You sort of know the levels of how well you know them. Which bands would you say are a high five band that you go, hey, what's up?
Oh, I'd say Dave from the Zootons.
Dave from the Zootons.
A high five. Raconteurs.
Oh.
I'm in awe. I'm like...
Not even a nod?
No. I just think they're amazing. I think the Zootons are amazing, but luckily you've got to the high five stage with them. High five.
Right. Yeah. And is there anyone you could hug? Is that taking it too far?
There are many people that I would like to hug, but I think they'd probably set security on me.
Yeah. You don't want to push it.
A sort of grapple of the leg, you know, as they walk along.
I think that might go down worse.
A dry hump, perhaps.
Yeah, a dry hump. now, I would love to say just singer, but I'd be wrong. Thesp as well. Obviously, there was the film. I heard theatre happened as well. will this be happening more? Do we have time to do both? I mean, you're not Madonna. No one's got that kind of time.
I think people thought that I'd gone into acting. Like, I actually had a music journalist come up to me and go, you're an actor.
I thought you'd left it as well. Yeah. I was like, whoa, wait.
It's very different because I turn up to auditions and don't get them sometimes.
Well, rejection, a lot of rejection in that world.
Can't take the rejection.
I think it would be horrible. You've got to be strong. But you're lucky so you can go, well, just go write a hit single. Other people, they just have to go back to waitressing.
I don't know how, friends who are actors, I don't know how they do it because I just think you've got to have that self-belief. Mm. See, at least I can, as long as I'm signed, I can write another album.
Yeah, exactly. Do they hate you for that?
Yeah, I think so. I mean, my work has dried up recently. Yeah. I go, oh, really? I really like this job, but I just got the album on the go anyway. I'm just going to do an album,
and they're like, thanks, Will. Okay, well, good luck with the single, album, the acting.
Thank you.
Will there be anything else I should be telling you to have good luck with?
Tupperware. I'm going to bring out a range of Tupperware.
Good luck with that. Thank you, Will Young. Always a pleasure. We can clap again if you want.
Yeah. Radiator.
Yeah, thanks, Radiator. Good to see you.
That is it for September's edition of The Month with Miquita. Don't worry, I'll be back next month to tell you about what you should be looking out for in October. And I suspect it'll probably be amazing. Goodbye for now. Say bye.
Quit for one. Only $4.89.
Howdy. Westerns, the classic collection. Every issue.